desperate people happen known to render desperate deeds. But when she shot that family and moved into their home, the paper said she suffered from dementia.